sounds and many personalities that we have come to know and love. And one of them is her ability to sing, which I didn't even know. All I knew her as a salsa dancer. She was a really good salsa dancer. But then, next thing you know, I find out she can sing.
And they speak too.
And actually, before I got into Salsa Libre, I was going to start a Squirrel Nut Zippers band, and she was going to be the star of the band. So we have a history that goes back a little way. Well, of course, I got into Salsa Libre, and then that didn't happen. But we're going to try to make up for some lost
time. We're happy that you got into Salsa Libre.
Yeah, I'm very happy that I got into Salsa Libre. This is a song by Serge Gainsbourg. It has special sentimental value for me. It was the theme song for my first wedding. So, it's a... But this is a song. It's called La Javanaise. La Javanaise is the Javanese dance. It's a special dance. It's got a lot of it. Very sneaky moves.
And I just came back from the Canadian area. That's my first French.
There you go. You were close to Frenchness. Anyway, La Javanaise is a song sung by a man to a woman. But we're gonna go back and forth. But it's all about love and how love can be like a push me pull, you know. And I'm gonna turn the video on for this. Oh, it is on. Okay. It's about how love, you think it's there, you want it. Come here, get away. Come here, get away. Get away.
Is that the story,
Billy? It is the story of chapters of your life. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, Jim Graham and I are going to give a little session now. J'en ai parlé par vous, mon amour. Avant d'avoir autant de vous, mon amour. Ne vous déplace plus seul en dansant la montagne. Just for that. Awesome.
Awesome. Great job, Jim. Awesome.